Hello everybody and welcome back to some more Story of Seasons, Friends of Mineral Town. We have him working on our bathroom. Oh, we got the ice cream for the goddess. And it's a rainy day. Summer's already over, huh? I'll be heading off soon, so I thought I'd say my goodbyes. See, I hate to be leaving you behind like this, but I gotta go. Just gotta go, you know? I'll be counting the days so I can see you again next year. Wait for me, okay? No, I'm not waiting. Sorry, Kai. See you next year. Yeah, you will, but I'll probably be married. Yeah, you don't have to water anything because it's rainy today. Where's my milker? There it is. Alright, we got milk. We have to go buy seeds. We have to get the ground ready for our seeds. Let's get this land ready. Oh, that's interesting to know. The grass is not considered watered if you break down the weeds. What if I do a fresh hoeing? Alright, so I could pound out the land and then get the water plant watered that way, I guess. Gotcha. One of the biggest things is we need carrots. Don't need a lot. Yeah, that's gonna have to be the way we do that. We're not gonna go crazy. I mean, we'll go crazy carrots. Do yams regrow? Yes, multiple yields. We want like 10 of these. Five of those. Five of those. Alrighty. Let's go home and plant. Oh, pardon me. It's like 12:30 in the morning here. Summer. Autumn. I don't need these right now. Autumn. Summer, spring, autumn. Oh, I wanted to get more of these ones, but it's okay. Spring, summer, spring, spring. All right, we got everything we can plant, so. Horsey, you're in the way. Actually, we might be able to get away. Because we do have sprites that still don't have a chat right now. Carrots. Do they even have anything in my shipping bin? Oops, I messed that up. It's okay. Let's grab our watering can because we gotta help them because they did not finish. And that's okay. Because it's partly my fault today. Alright, get some semblance of how I had it, at least. We do gotta brush the horse. Thank you. Oh, we're not happy at all. It's okay. We're almost done. Actually, not even really. Alright, now we're done. Time to go see our goddess. And we'll harvest that stuff and when we come back. I was gonna fish, but I guess not. In our fridge. How's our fridge looking? Fridge is getting pretty full, actually. Alright. Just gave her ice cream. That looks like regular cake is next. We don't have butter. Now I got butter. We got cake. Alright, let's head to bed. Ooh, we are a little fatigued. Good morning, Fortar. We plan to hold our annual concert at the church tomorrow at 6 p.m. Came by today because I will like and participate in the performance. Will you join us? Of course I will. I'm thinking of having you play the ocarina. I'll give you an instrument to you tomorrow. Please don't be late. Come to the church at 6 p.m. I think we missed it last time. I like how the hat on the bottom ones are just like swirling the different colors. It's really cool. Thank you for you to hurry up and grow up. I know we have to have water. Thank you. We're gonna sit in the hot spring until we regenerate our fatigue. Back up to a smiley face. I'm sorry, I was trying to stretch. Nothing up there still. I'm sure we get hazelnuts now. The chestnuts. Oh, nope. We don't want that. Gotta get our supply back up. No lumber over here. Mushrooms. I think those are poisonous though. Pardon me. Sunny's dropped down to 3. Here's the thing, we're talking to them every day and we're still losing friendship points with them. That's annoying. Oh, pardon me. No, okay, last two I'm missing are in the barn. That didn't do too shabby. Oh man. Yeah, I was gonna try and stream till, or stream, record till like 2 a.m. But, I don't know, I'm just tired. Oh! We were not paying attention to our stamina bar. That's okay. We can fix this. We have technology. Oh, excuse me. Nope, go on. There we go. Alrighty, everything is watered. Everything's planted, everything's good to go. I guess you could say everything is awesome. But unfortunately, this is gonna do it for me tonight. I'm just too tuckered out. So thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. And we will definitely see you guys next time. Let's go hop in bed. Decent amount of money, no crops unfortunately, but hey, we'll get there. Got some of this work. Oh, our bathroom's done. So it's gonna take half an hour or so, and then we will get some stamina back. We'll test out the exact number soon. But anyways, let's save. Thank you for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. We will see you folks next time.